How to make the best mac and cheese for Thanksgiving.
Okay, so it's that time of year y'all always ask for my mac and cheese recipe. I have the full recipe written out on the Pepper app. It's the link in my bio. It's completely free. I'm gonna start posting all my recipes on there because I'm a little unorganized. Okay, so I made a roux and then I added some heavy cream and then some evaporated milk and then I'm seasoning it because y'all know I like to season. I'm gonna add some of my Old Bay too. I love Old Bay. Then I'm adding like almost 3 pounds of cheese. Well, it's half, so it's like a pound and a half of cheese just to the cheese sauce. This is key. You have to layer it. You gotta do pasta, cheese. And it was really heavy. I'm not exaggerating with that. Look at her. She's so creamy and cheesy. All right, this is the best part. Look. Ah! You see that cheese pool? Hey, happy dance.
Making homemade chicken noodle soup. Thought my finger was the chicken. Simmered for 7 hours. Making the famous Chipotle quesadilla and vinaigrette.
It's a wop. 3 ropes in this ring, diving off the top. Throw that pussy at me, I'ma beat it out the box. My lady in this bitch, I got the city on lock. Ayy, ratchet bitch, she a South Central baddie. About to bust her down, I'm just waiting on the addie. Bust her dance from the back, she just got her ass tatted. Head tatted, pants sagging, niggas bandwagon. Hey, I just got some top from a bitch from Lancaster. I got top. Beat the pussy down, make her call the fans at it. Lord, Vader in this bitch, snatch her soul like a pastor. Throw it back, pick it up, wop, wop. Turn around, make that ass shake, then drop. Wop. Throw it back, wop, wop. Pick it up, drop. Let's go. Wop.
Making easy chicken parmesan from scratch.
Okay, so today I'm gonna make chicken parmesan and I fell really hard and that's how I hurt my wrist. And I did not plug it in, that's why it wasn't working. I'm making my marinara from scratch because everything from scratch tastes a lot better because it's made with love. That's the secret ingredient, love. So I made my marinara, and then look, I cracked that with my left hand. I'm right-handed, and I cracked that egg. Anyway, if you want this recipe, the full recipe is going to be on the Pepper app. If you don't know what the Pepper app is, it's basically a free cookbook. So you get a free cookbook from me. It's going to be the link in my bio. So I did the standard breading process, flour, egg, and then breadcrumbs, and I fried it. I just fried enough to get a golden brown. I put the marinara on top. I put my cheese on top, put it in the oven, and then there's me trying to make my pasta look fancy, but there it is. I give it a nice 9 out of 10. Okay, so tonight I'm making orange chicken. I've gotten a lot of requests to do this. So, if you want the recipe, it's going to be on the Pepper app. I'm going to be using Pepper a lot more. It's just easier for me to put my recipes on there. Okay, getting into the video. So, I made my own sauce. You have to make everything homemade. That's how it tastes a lot better. And I like how during this video, flour just magically starts getting on my shirt. I like to use my shirt as a rag instead of an actual rag. Okay, now I'm frying my chicken. And frying my egg. So now I'm making my fried rice. I'm assembling my fried rice. There we go. Look at those skills. Oh yeah. Culinary school paid off. Woohoo. I know how to saute something. Yep. And I just keep staring at all the stuff on my shirt. Okay, now I'm assembling the plate. I meant to put this in a bowl, not a plate, but...
Making homemade McDonald's chicken nuggets.
Okay, so I'm making these homemade, like I'm grinding up the chicken and making them homemade. I added seasoning to my mixture because I wanted a little bit of flavor, you know what I mean? And I'm gonna have this full recipe on the Pepper app. It's just a free app where I'm just sharing all my recipes. So I'm making the batter, and it's different batter than what I've made before. I did my research. So I fry my chicken, and then you can't have chicken nuggets without fries, so I'm making homemade French fries. I like to blanch my fries first, and then I like to fry them the second time. They make them nice, golden crispy. Then what's the best sauce that goes with chicken nuggets? Sweet and sour. So I have to make my homemade sweet and sour sauce as well. And y'all, I was so surprised. That actually tasted and smelled just like sweet and sour sauce. And it was so easy. It took like 5 minutes to make. Okay, and I don't want to toot my own horn, but I think it looks a little bit better than McDonald's. And it tasted so good.
Making homemade vodka pasta.
Okay, so I'm making vodka pasta because I've been craving it for about a week. I'll have my recipe for the sauce on the Pepper app. Pepper is where I'm going to start putting most of my recipes. It's a completely free app. You can share recipes. So if you guys recreate it, I want to see it too. And I made some homemade breadsticks because I'm trying to get better at making bread. And what goes better with pasta than bread? Okay, so now the sauce. Yes, I'm using canned tomatoes because the store didn't have enough tomatoes. I'm using pancetta so I can render all that fat, get a lot more flavor in there. And 2 shots of vodka. Hehe, I'm so funny. I add the vodka to really like deglaze the pan, get that flavor in there, and I reduce the tomato for about 30 minutes. But look how creamy it looks. Oh, I love it. You gotta add cheese. I like a lot of cheese. And this is me plating it. I'm trying to get better at my plating, but I think it looks beautiful. So good.
How to make the perfect wings for game day.
All right, y'all, so I'm making bourbon maple wings. And for my Christmas ham, I made a bourbon maple glaze. So I was like, what if I made this into wings? And the playoffs are right around the corner, so it's a perfect time. The full recipe will be on the Pepper app. That's where I'm posting most of my recipes. If you guys recreate it, I want to see it. Please comment your Pepper usernames. I want to see your guys' recreations. So I am smoking it, but if you don't have a smoker, I also have a recipe for frying. So I have both recipes on the Pepper app. And I'm making the sauce similar to how I made my ham. So you can also use this sauce on a ham. And it's the best sauce, y'all, not gonna lie. So good. And oh my gosh, look how perfect. Sorry, it looks so good. And then drizzle some more. And then for the ones I fried, I'm gonna add that sauce and then put it in at 425 and get that nice crisp. And fries and wings, perfect combination. And you know, I'm from Maryland, had to do that malt vinegar Obey fries. And here she is, so beautiful. I give it a good 8.5 out of 10. Here's a perfect recipe if you don't know how to cook, but you wanna learn how to cook. Today I'm making stuffed chicken on top of Alfredo. I promise you, it's so easy, y'all. Full measurements and step-by-step are going to be on the Pepper app. It's a social cooking app, completely free. So if you guys remake this, I want to see you guys try it. So it's going to be a spinach stuffed chicken. So I have my mozzarella, Parmesan, and cream cheese in there, just seasoning with some salt and pepper, adding my spinach. Then I'm going to create a slit at the chicken. I'm going to do it more at the top than middle. I'm going in with the Cajun rub, but you can use any rub you want, like a garlic herb rub. And then I'm just going to sear it just to get some color on it, make it nice and pretty. Then plop it in the oven and let it finish cooking. While it's cooking, you make your Alfredo. Again, full recipe for the Alfredo is going to be on the Pepper app, so you guys don't have to be making it out of a jar. Literally, stop making it out of a jar. This is better than a jar, I promise you. It takes max 7 minutes to make, too. So I assembled it, added a little bit more Parmesan, garnished with parsley, and there you guys go. Super good and easy, and I hope you enjoy.